Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop. We got four cakes. Put your pet
calendar.
Oh, Herbert's going up. Hammy, Kevin Bakery the charge. Oh, Hammy. Oh, they got the here comes Hammy. Is it going to be Wilbur? They stalled up.
Not camera shy. I don't have anything.
Oh, you're at home.
I am at home.
Daddy, catch up! dinosaur expert Dr. Whitfield Locke is on location. Let's go to him now live for more details. Dr. Locke?
Thanks, Jason. And you're right. Things are not normal here in Drumheller. The rumors are true. We believe we found evidence of live dinosaurs here in the Drumheller Valley. I've been saying this for years, and nobody has believed. A local resident, Barney, has seen tracks, sightings, and roars on his land. This encouraged the call to the local paleontologists. These beasts seem to prefer this area along the Red Deer River to call their home. Unfortunately, the expedition crews are missing.
Oh,
these both are raptors?
Yeah, they're fighting each other.